Nordic style. Nordic style. Running in dry land is getting pretty boring, and Laurel's physicals lecture has already left me snoring. I'd rather be skiing than doing all this rolling, and it still isn't snowing. When the snow appears, we'll chase Hannah and Torin. When the snow appears, Norby will find more sticks in the woods. When the snow appears, we'll probably lose freshmen. When the snow appears, when the snow appears, we're the downhill without the downhill. Whiskey jumping without the jumps. What you call skating, we call freestyle. In class it's fun, no plastic's dumb. But when there's no snow on the ground, it starts to run, run, run. Ken it Nordic style. Nordic style. Ken it Nordic style. Nordic style. Ken it Nordic style.
Hey, sexy lady.
Kennick Nordic style.
Hey, sexy lady.
Finally storms come and we get to go skiing. From the first race of the season, it is clear we're dominating. So we try to stay cool while placing 10 in the top 20. Oh, and the girls' team is still empty. If the snow appears, we still could have more races. If the snow appears, we wouldn't have to drive to Stratford. If the snow appears, we wouldn't have to host the state meet. If the snow appears, if the snow appears, we're the downhill without the downhill. Whiskey jumping without the jumps. What you call skating, we call freestyle. And classic's fun, no classic's dumb. But when there's no snow on the ground, it starts to run, run, run. Ken it Nordic style. Nordic style. Ken it Nordic style. Nordic style. Ken it Nordic style.
Hey, sexy lady.
Ken it Nordic style.
Hey, sexy lady.
Philip May, Kyle Dominic, Hannah Todd, Tristan Malcolm Nate, Silas Jackson, Norby, Tim Gilliam, PJ Frank, Donovan, Kira, Laboratory, and Peter, for Kyle, Ian, Reese DeGrasse, you know what I'm saying. Ken it Nordic style.
Sexy lady,
Ken it Nordic style.
Hey, sexy lady.
Ken it Nordic style.
Oh! I don't see anyone else on the trail. My only guess is that I've won.
Silas, this is your 7th lap, right?
Yeah, this is my victory lap. I try to encourage all the people on the way back.
Yeah.
I feel like sportsmanship is a key component of this race.
Yeah, alright. You got this. Down this hill. I'll see you on the other side.